Hello guys, this is gonna be GeoGuessr tips. So number one, like a normal UK license plate, you would have an orange license plate in the back with a white European plate, white with a blue strip. However, if you're an Isle of Man, some of the time you'll get in the back maybe the yellow with the red strip, or you can get white with the red strip in the front. So yeah, you'll be an Isle of the Man between UK and Ireland, and yeah.